The new Exchange Server in Outlook 2016 help you find information more effectively and efficiently and connect to third-party services and line of business applications right within your Outlook experience. My team is focused on making your inbox smarter, and over the next couple of minutes, I'll show you search enhancements to give you fast and more complete results, even when searching your calendar, the new capabilities of our powerful extensibility platform, and our add-ins marketplace that connects your inbox to services that help your organization work smarter and more effectively. Our search capabilities now include the ability to do smart auto-suggestion to help you spell the words that you're searching for and find the results instantly in your inbox. We've also made it possible to search for people more effectively than ever before. If I am searching for a person, in this case, John Smith, the system automatically recognizes that John Smith is a person and suggests that I may be looking for a male from John Smith. I'll click on John Smith, and it instantly filters down the results to just the males from John Smith. We've accomplished this improvement in speed by moving the search processing to the server. Exchange Server now processes search results not just for Outlook Online, but also for desktop in cached mode. It's providing search results quickly and efficiently down to the client so that we can provide really an instant view to that inbox of the search results that you're looking for. The new Exchange Server 2016 also provides powerful customization and extensibility using Outlook add-ins. You can build Outlook integrated apps using open standards like HTML and JavaScript. This enables your integrations to work across Outlook 2016, Outlook on the web, and soon Outlook mobile. I'm going to show you several add-ins that demonstrate the power of our platform. The first add-in I'm going to show you that is a Dynamics add-in. This is Microsoft Dynamics Customer Relationship Management. Clicking on this button results in this mail being tracked in Dynamics CRM. I can also find more information about Morgan by clicking on the Open CRM pane in the ribbon. We have many third parties building on our platform, including Salesforce and Evernote. Users can find a full set of the add-ins that we make available to them in the store. All of these applications integrate with Outlook to provide crucial context and help them be more productive while they're doing their job. Our model continues to rely on a single administration point for administrators in the enterprise control panel. Here, it's simple to quickly turn an add-in on or off or install it for my organization. These are just a few highlights from the work that we've done in Exchange 2016 and Outlook 2016 to make your inbox smarter. You can start evaluating and deploying Exchange Server 2016 today. Thanks for watching.